The serratus muscle is commonly pretty weak in most women after pregnancy. And it is one of these important postural muscles that needs to be worked for most. This serratus press is more like a serratus punch. You want to lay flat on your back. You can certainly have your knees bent. Up to you whether you use a weight or not. Even just holding on to something light does help with going through the motions. But you want to reach out with one hand and take your other hand and try to feel back at the back of your shoulder blade and wrap your fingers and kind of pull and see what that feels like. Try to feel the bottom of your shoulder blade. Keep your head really straight and tall with your chin tucked. And what you want to feel with this little slight punching movement is your shoulder blade slide. You really are not getting huge movement here. It is really, really an amazing exercise. So definitely do it on both sides. And this is something you are going to want to progress with weight. The seated version showed earlier is just a visual kind of practice to get you sort of a better visual to see what's going on the backside. But you're more than welcome to try this seated first. And then lay down and try a little weight.